So I painted it. This is Deco Art. It's a texture paint in the color rose gold. You can get it at Hobby Lobby, Michaels, but it's Deco Art texture. And so it takes a little longer to dry. So I did just coat that last night. You can brush it on, but then once I do that and it dries a little bit, then I'll go back and just kind of like dab it. Just dab it, dab it. So it kind of gives, I don't know if y'all can see that because I did seal it. See that? It kind of gives just, you know, like a nice texture. So that's what gives it that look. And then I top coated it lightly with some Deco Art Triple Thick. It's just a sealer, a glaze. It's a gloss glaze. It needs a background. We're gonna be laying out some beautiful pieces of bling to make a Christmas tree. So I grabbed two different things because, you know, we're gonna be doing that directly onto our glass. So I've got a hymnal that we could use or a portion of this rice paper as the background. Which this would be gorgeous. I think it might be a little busy, but I was gonna let's see what y'all thought. The rice paper or the music paper? The rice paper or the music paper? And again, it's basically gonna be covered. You need some good bling this morning. Car is dead, need new battery for my... Oh no, Miss Charlene, I'm so sorry. Good morning, Miss Cheryl. Okay, Miss Brenda says music paper. I thought y'all were gonna go with music paper. Music, hymnal, music, music. Oh, the music paper is winning. It's winning. Oh, Miss Deanna says rice paper. It would be pretty. Right now I'm seeing music is in the lead. Good morning, Miss Jennifer. Oh, Miss Drusilla, good morning. Miss Paula, good morning, my sweet sister. Okay, y'all, I think music paper's winning. So if you're just getting on, this is just a Goodwill frame. We painted it with Deco Art texture paint in the color rose gold. So y'all, even if they're ugly, because y'all, this was not pretty. It was not pretty, it was beat up and all the things, and paint changes things. I even took the back and dabbed it with some tape just to get any of the, because it's, you know, the velvet, just to get any of the stuff off the back of it. And it worked. It worked out very well. Okay. Okay, this particular one is the birthday of a king, which I love that. I love that. I think we are going to iron it on because I want it to be, I want it on there good. I think we're good. I'm gonna give it a dry. I don't know if I got enough Mod Podge on there because I went really light. Let me make sure we got this. Okay. All right, so I'm just gonna lay that on there. Just like so. I'm gonna iron over this. Okay. Boy, that glass, it absorbs that heat for sure. Oh, I'm so glad. I'm so glad. Okay, y'all, I know that sound is ear piercing, but that's all we're doing. We're just taking that edge off. I'm gonna go ahead and put it in the frame. Oh, look, isn't that sweet? This came from like our bulk rose gold pack and some of the mini and some of the bows. It's all in the rose gold. Do y'all see this? I know it's hard. Let me see if I can pull it down. See, we're gonna use that as the trunk. So I'm just kind of laying them out. We're going in with, some B7000. You just want to make sure you get on the points that you know will be touching. And hot glue. Oh, there's our tree trunk, y'all. It's my favorite bow out of the bow pack. So then, because we have those gaps, I had two different ones. So these little oval pieces, and I thought we'd bring those up through the center. Oh my goodness, so cute. Okay. Let me see here. Oh my goodness gracious. It's so pretty, y'all. I don't think we're gonna need this one. Okay. Let me... Look at what we have so far. Just so y'all can see the stacking and the layering. I mean, we literally used 1, 2, 3, 4. Just at the top, there's like 5 pieces. But isn't that so pretty? I love it. And then this one, I thought we would use this up top here. But before we do that, I thought about using, just to bring up these raised areas, this is the Spanish copper and the rub and buff. I'm gonna go light just to see. Oh yeah, okay. So I'm just going over this just to kind of bring out and see how that just, oh my goodness, it almost looks like we added molds on there. See, you didn't notice that detailing till we added that, and boy, is it popping. So we are going to, let's see. We're gonna do the bows also. And it's really hard to see just how beautiful that is through this camera, but it is so beautiful. I love it. Okay. Okay. Also, I feel like it needs a little something down here. So I did grab the presents. Y'all, this is in the Christmas pack. Oh, yes. And the little white on here ties in the pearls. See the little white ribbon? It like ties in the pearls. Okay, that is cute. Look how stinking cute. I love the little presents. We just added a little snowflake down there also. But again, this was the inspiration, this little ornament here. I mean, we're literally gonna have just a couple little spots. All right, so here we go. Oh my goodness. Isn't she sweet up there, y'all? Okay, let's see here. Yeah, we might be pushing it. We might be pushing it trying to get the crown to stay on there. We can try. It's really cute. So here's a little tiny key. Where are we gonna put it? Looky there. Sometimes you have to look for them. So it's right there. Super cute. All right.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.